Hello friends, find the value of x if 2 to the power x plus x equal to 6. Let's have a solution. To solve this, it can be rearranged as 2 to the power x equal to 6 minus x, which is same as 6 minus x equal to 2 to the power x. To get rid of this 2 to the power x, divide by 2 to the power x on both sides. 2 to the power x and 2 to the power x will be cancelled. We get 6 minus x over 2 to the power x equal to 1. Since 1 over n equal to n inverse, so it will be 6 minus x times 2 to the power minus x equal to 1. Multiply by 2 to the power 6 on both sides, 6 minus x times 2 to the power 6 times 2 to the power minus x equal to 1 times 2 to the power 6. Since a to the power m times a to the power n equal to a to the power m plus n, so 6 minus x times 2 to the power 6 plus minus x will be 6 minus x equal to 2 to the power 6 times 1 will be 2 to the power 6. I hope you understood. Now you can see 6 minus x, and here the power 6 minus x are same. So I can use here Lambert W function, which is do you know about what is Lambert W function? It's very easy to understand. If you have an expression a times e to the power a, apply Lambert W function, it will be equal to a. Just like you can see here, a is 6 minus x, and here a is 6 minus x, but here is 2, but here is e. You have to convert this 2 into e sign. For this, since e to the power natural log a equal to a, similarly e to the power natural log 2 will be equal to 2. So this is very easy to solve this. I am going to convert 2 in this e to the power natural log 2 to get the shape of Lambert W function. So I can write here 6 minus x times 2 is e to the power natural log 2 to the power 6 minus x equal to 2 to the power 6. Now, here is ln 2, 6 minus x, and here is 6 minus x. We need here natural log 2. For this, multiply by natural log 2 on both sides. Natural log 2, 6 minus x times e to the power natural log 2, 6 minus x equal to 2 to the power 6. I hope you understood. So that's great. Here is ln to 6 minus x, which is a. And there is ln to 6 minus x. This is also a. If I apply here Lambert W function, it will be equal to a. So, apply now Lambert W function on both sides. Ln to 6 minus x times e to the power natural log 2 6 minus x equal to w 2 to the power 6. Here is natural log 2 applied, or here it will be also natural log 2 on both sides. So here w 2 to the power 6 natural log 2. So w a times e to the power a, it will be equal to a, which is natural log 2 6 minus x. I hope you understood. And here w 2 to the power 6 natural log 2 as it is. Next, to find the value of x, for this you can simplify this further. 2 to the power 6 equal to 2 to the power 2 times 2 to the power 4. So it can be written as natural log 2 6 minus x equal to w 2 square natural log 2 times 2 to the power 4. Next, natural log 2 6 minus x equal to w 2 square is 4 natural log 2. And here, as we know, e to the power natural log 2 equal to 2. So 2 will be here, e to the power natural log 2 and to the power 4 as it is. I hope you understood. Next, natural log 2 6 minus x equal to w 4 natural log 2 times e to the power 4 times natural log 2. Again, you can see this is like a, this is a, this is a, and this is also a. So w a times e to the power a, it will be equal to a. So it's very easy. Question 6 minus x, it will be here w a times e to the power 8 equal to 4 natural log 2. I hope you understood. In the next step, ln 2 and ln 2 will be cancelled. We get 6 minus x equal to 4. In the next step, 6 minus 4 equal to minus x, or right hand side will be plus x. And 6 minus 4 is 2. X equal to 2, the value of x. In the last step, verify 2 to the power x plus x equal to 6. Put the value here, x is 2 plus 2 equal to 6. 2 squared is 4. 4 plus 2 equal to 6. 6 equal to 6. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.